Mrs. Brown, come in.
You must be Mr. Gruber.
And you must be the young gentleman whose hat sounds so fascinating. Mm. Welcome. You're just in time for 11s. Morning it arrives at 11 o'clock, bringing salvation. Just like a train that I took many years ago.
Really?
Oh, yes, you see. There was a lot of trouble in my country. So my parents sent me all the way across Europe. When I was not much older than you are now.
Was it hard to find a home?
I had a great aunt who took me in. I soon learned a home is more than a roof over your head. My body had traveled very fast, but my heart, she took a little longer to arrive. But now I should like to take a look at your hat.
Oh, thank you.
Unusual color. It is hard to say how much of that is original and how much marmalade.
My uncle always kept a marmalade sandwich in his hat, in case of emergency.
You're pulling my legs off. What a splendid idea.
Oh, now if you look carefully, you can see your hat has been hand-stitched, which suggests it is one of a kind. Yes.
Hello there. Wait a minute.
Very subtle. Oh, Paddington!
Gentleman dropped his wallet. Where is he?
Find out.
Stop! Come back! What's he doing?
Excuse me.
Coming through. Just trying to return some lost property.